Chuck, I'm very sorry. I lost my temper and I did some things, so many things that I regret. I shouldn't have broken down your door. Doesn't matter how I was provoked. I shouldn't have done that. There's no excuse for that or for the things that I said. I regret it all of it, more than you can imagine, because you're my brother. And no one should treat his own brother like that. Not ever.